tell us in the comment. Don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with everyone you know.
What it says. Okay, success is walking from failure to failure with no less of enthusiasm. Okay, by Winston Churchill. All right. So, to all our viewers, pag sinabi kasi nating success, napakalaking perspective ito eh, no? Napakalaking dimension kung saan ano-ano nga ba yung definition natin sa success. Napakalawak nito sa aspetong marami itong elemento. Dahil ang success o ang basihan ng tagumpay ng isang tao ay dumidepende kung ano nga ba talaga ang goal.
And yung business side of doing this activity or of doing this career, sabi niya, this would match your personality, especially since yun nga, you're a very vocal person, you know how to speak your words through your conversations. So this is one good career for you. So right there and then, ayun, I jumped ship. Then since 2017, I became a licensed financial advisor na full-time na agad.
I see. Thank you. How about User Jay? Paano ka nagsimula sa pagiging financial advisor?
Nagsimula ako kasi yung colleague ko before, I used to work in a real estate company, and then yung isang colleague ko nag-work siya sa insurance, then in-offer niya sa akin na mag-work din. So when I started 2019, okay naman, sobrang
kaya sobrang malaking step itong ginagawa din namin, since Sir Jay Varona also mentioned that this is an advocacy. So ang advocacy na to is to spread financial literacy to anyone, to everyone we meet. So, incidentally, meron din kasi talagang cases in the past that we had experienced similar scams, such as for pre-need plans, for college assurance plans. But the thing is, insurance is different. And that's where we come in. That's where financial advisors explain to our clients and to the people around us that what we do is important. So, our purpose is a continuing advocacy of spreading financial literacy to everyone. Insurance gives protection sa aming clients in case sudden death or a critical illness happens in the family. So that's what insurance is.
Okay. Now, sa insurance na ito, let's go now to the second question here. How insurance works? Kasi yun nga, kanina you mentioned and you explained with us na insurance, it's a very good explanation, by the way. Now, how insurance work?
Okay. So, insurance, how does insurance work? So, us as financial...
Gusto ko kunin yung sagot din dito ni Sir Jay. The third question goes like this. So, what is the main concept, no, ng insurance?
Question. Income protection and income replacement. That's actually the concept of insurance. Income protection in a sense na existent na. Na tipong nabubuhay na lang sila ng sapat. Or worst case scenario, tipong charity na lang na manghingi na lang sila sa kamag-anak, sa mga kaibigan para lang mag-survive. And we don't want that to happen to our family or yung mga mahal natin sa buhay.
Okay. Now, there's also a question, ano, na sinasabi nila that getting insured or being insured is not just for you. I mean, hindi lang para sa'yo eh. Para daw ito sa maiiwan mo. Pwede ba nating linawin yung ganong konsepto na sinasabi kasi na Jade and Sir Jay na ay para lamang ito pag namatay na ako eh. So para bakit ako magpapa-insurance? Bakit ako mag-i-insurance?
Well, basically, now, from paying these types of plans, may option ang ating mga manonood, ang ating clients to pay in annual ba? In semi-annual? In quarter? Or even monthly? So, itong pagbabayad ng insurance, contrary to popular belief na it could be expensive, it could be a hassle, it could be a mabigat na expense from our side, is what we try to address na hindi, you can pay this in monthly, na hindi masyadong mabigat. And of course, dapat ang pagbabayad ng insurance, it should match your finances. Hindi siya something na ibibigay sa'yo dahil ito yung ano, malaki kagad yung i-offer sa'yo. Dapat ano siya, match siya sa expenses mo, sa income mo, and that's what we call as financial needs analysis. So we address that first before we provide solution. So kung magkano man siya, depende siya sa needs mo, depende siya sa kakayanan mo.
So you pattern it depending sa requirements or sa meron talagang pasok ng income ng mga clients ninyo.
Exactly.
Okay. Yeah. That's a good ano. That's a good part of it that kasi yung iba parang takot talaga eh pag sinasabing binibigyan ng insurance. Now, to all our viewers, there is a certain ano po pala no, talks then wherein they can personalize it depending on your income. Kasi hindi naman pwede na
because people are afraid of going into the hospitals. So, yun naman yung naging opportunity for us to educate more people about the value of getting protected.
Okay. Thank you, Jade. Now, you mentioned earlier, no, ako kasi personally, no, I really have a high respect with that financial advisors in different industries and different groups. Kasi you are, you know, educating, you know, people, especially in the Philippine context, that we are not that aware financially. And in this time of pandemic, it's challenge. Now, you mentioned earlier na yung iba nga nawala ng trabaho and you keep...
So, possible yung premium na ganitong amount, tas binawasan natin, ginawang kalahati since because kukunti na lang yung araw na pinapasok ni client. So, anong nangyayari, pag binawasan yung premium, lumilit din yung mga coverages or yung benefits. So, yun po.
Okay, so, yung from the original plan, when you adjusted it, nag-iiba rin yung benefits nito. Tama ko, Jay?
Yes po. Tama po, sir. Tapos, Sir Chester, nagbabago siya in such a way na, pero hindi siya magbabago pataas.
Since kasi,
nag-lower down tayo ng premium. So, nagbabago siya yung premium, yung benefits pababa. Lumiliit yung coverage. Pero same pa rin naman.
As our insurance advisors from Sun Life, we can only speak for ourselves. So, us, as financial advisor of Sun Life, we have been in the industry for the longest. We've been in the country for the last 126 years. We've been the number one insurance company in terms of premium income for the last 10 years. So, that's what we say to our clients, especially those asking about how good Sun Life is, how good the company is. So, ganun siya. But in reality nga, again, going back to what Sir Jay mentioned, same. We're actually of the same purpose. Magkakatulad kami ng mission to insure people and to educate them about investments. Yun yun.
On a personal note, do you think that being in the industry for a long time matters for you to be considered as a reliable or effective insurance company?
I think,
on a very personal note.
I think yes. Yes, credibility and stability wise, the longer na yung company mas matagal, mas nakapag-build na siya ng so yun. Siguro it matter din. It really does matter na mas longer yung companies, mas, you know, mas papagkakatiwalaan siya kasi mas nakabuild na siya ng stability and magandang credibility.
I ask that question because we are talking about insurance. We are talking about a money from an individual getting invested to a certain company, and it's very important, especially for the viewers right now who are asking the
what is the advice
or advisable policy for an individual. Okay lang ba na may isa kang policy and you're good to go na? You can say na ba na I am financially good.
Insurance actually holds the family together kasi pag meron kayong protection, merong insurance ang family, hindi kayo magkakawatak-watak. Simply because nagkaroon kayo ng magandang, nakabuild kayo ng long-lasting protection through insurance.
Thank you, Sir Jade. How about you, Sir Jade?
Ang ganda na sinabi ni Sir Jade, di ba? That could actually encapsulate what and how why people should get insurance. But to add lang, nowadays, most millennials, di ba nga may sabi tayo na planning to fail is failing to plan. I mean, yeah, failing to plan is planning to fail. So, if you don't plan ahead about your finances, about kung gusto mong kabahay, gusto mong magkaroon ng kotse, gusto mong magkaroon ng, gusto mong mag-travel abroad, lahat yan, it involves finances. And if you're not good enough in planning your resources and your finances, then you're bound to fail. Ganun din with insurance. If you don't do well or if you don't plan enough about you and your family, then yun, you're bound to fail. That's what we really are here. And lastly, just to add lang, insurance contracts are based on trust kasi. Unlike if you buy a goods or whatever product, di ba may corresponding physical product na ibibigay sa'yo? Sa amin kasi, if you buy an insurance, you're buying trust. The trust that the provider, the trust that your financial advisor will give something in return if something happens to you. And that is where we come in as financial advisors. We want to build that trust to our clients and so that eventually in the future, they don't have to worry about anything. So, yun nga eh, kami ang partners ng mga clients natin.
Thank you so much, Jade. Sir Jay, wait lang, may pahabol. Tanungin ko daw ito. Okay, paano daw kapag meron ka ng Sun Life policy, pwede ba siya gamitin for COVID cases?
Depende sa naging benefits or kung merong rider sa plan mo. If you have this rider na hospital income benefit, it can actually cover COVID cases. For the confinement, for a COVID case,
such place in our heart that this kind of feelings intact, diba? Life is too short, especially nowadays. So I hope that every one of us can live as much as they can peacefully and, love to each other. Kaya naman dito sa The Conversations, we want you to be informed properly and to talk certain topics that somehow will educate or will enlighten you. Okay, so muli ako po yung nagpapasalamat sa lahat ng mga tumatangkilik, lalong-lalo na po sa ating season, first season. Let's go ahead and see the future as we continues another season kung and let's see. Okay, meron tayong teaser dyan, so tignan po natin yon kasi talaga naman yun naman po ang ating advokasya, personally yun din po yung akin, kaya maraming
stay tuned for the next episode only here on Big Media.